chicken wing.
Boy, does he know how to put that thing on.
Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here to try to break this hold.
Six.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Call your one friend. Oh, nice counter. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Dodges to the side of that one.
Whoa, don't get up.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. I'm enjoying Kofi Kingston's work right here. Nice. This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
And I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
And Kofi delivers an amazing move.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Turning it around. It's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Just making his presence felt there.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Two.
Watch it. And he powers out.
Damage done there.
Kingston goes crashing down.
Oh, what an impact, Cole. I'm not sure I can watch this. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Oh, look at the emotion.
This is not how you want to see a matchup like this end.
Here's your winner, Kofi Kingston.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. And that's going to become clear right about now.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
And you know what? I would have it no other way.
Four.
Well, let's get your thoughts here on Kofi Kingston. It seems every arena we go to, he receives among the loudest reactions. The WWE Universe absolutely loves him.
Given the amount of singles competition Kofi Kingston has won over the years, I think it's safe to say he has a pretty good chance here tonight in this one.
Look, the title's not on the line, but if he can beat the champion, that'll go a long way to bumping him up in the rankings here in the WWE.
Kofi's one of the most dynamic athletes in WWE. His athleticism knows no bounds, and neither does his vertical leap. Kingston's sonic boom type of offense is so amazing that he's been given the nickname the Wildcat. And we all know Wildcats are fearless.
Wow! If he can...
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Thank you. Here comes the leader of the Putin squad. Kofi's ready to go tonight, that's for sure. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Kofi Kingston with the offense. What's your take right now on Darren Young? It seems as though his popularity grows with each passing week.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Oh, opponents best beware. Darren Young is looking to serve up big dishes of pain here tonight. Darren Young's resilient, and he has the strength to land big offense. Mr. No Days Off is not afraid to throw down in a drag-out fight, and he's never short on confidence. Kofi Kingston is really going to town right now. He better not stay out here too long. The referee's going to count him out.
Kofi Kingston looks stunned by that. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight. You know, I think when you look at Darren Young's abilities, the speed, the strength, and the way he can turn the match around, he has self-confidence for a good reason. Whatever name he wants to call himself.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. The blunt force to the head right there might leave him down for good. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's not looking good here. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Well, he's known for being incredibly loyal, Cole. Though I don't know how that loyalty is going to help him here tonight, do you?
Kofi Kingston with the offense. Looking for the quick cut. Look at this action. And there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Look out below.
Look out.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
He's almost guaranteed that his opponent will need assistance returning to the locker room after this match is over.
All you got to do is look under the ring. I bet there's a stretcher.
The ref's out.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Darren Young is getting ready here.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Oh, that's devastating.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. Wow, an amazing neck breaker.
Oh, I think this man means business.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He gets out of trouble there.
Quick punch. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Great offense by Darren Young.
This could do it.
Maybe it. And the shoulder gets up in time.
I'm not sure, King.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Three.
He was one step ahead on that one. Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
Eight.
This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Great hold being applied.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
One, two.
And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it gonna take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Darren Young gathering attention in a hurry.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Hey, the elbow is one of the hardest parts of the body. Why not use it? Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Hey, this thing could end in the count out.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. He sees it!
Pilot paradise!
That's it.
Wow! Here we see it from this angle.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two, three.
This singles match has come to an end.
Wow.